Afternoon, everybody. My name is Amy Lee, and this is Body Blast. We are here at Christchurch University, and we're working in collaboration with our parks, bringing to you 5 classes every week. What you're going to need is a chair, a mat, lots of energy, water. I think that's it. Ready? So let's get my watch going, and let's get moving. So find yourselves a space. We are going to get warmed up. As I said, warm-up wise, we do exercise to music warm-up first. Then we go into just normal sets and blocks of work, okay? Okay, so starting off. Step, tap, cross and pull. So we're going to step, tap, cross and pull. Okay. That's it. Keep going. Then from here, your next move, you're going to take your feet wide and you're just going to reach over and across your body. So we reach, you're not coming right across, you're just stretching out the side. Keep going. And then we're going to take our legs a little bit wider and we're going to bounce and swing the arms. So one comes back, then the other. A little bounce in the knee. Little bounce. Good. Then we're going to take both arms. Okay. So still keep the bounce. Both arms. Big circles. That's it. Then you're going to sit down into a squat. You're going to hold that squat position and you're going to pulse the arms. 3, 2, 1, drop. Pulse. So little spins, little swings. Going. And then from here, step back into a lunge, reach around and up. Lunge and reach. Whoops, one more time. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Reach across, big stretch. Good. Half jack, so we're not jumping yet. Step it out. Arm comes up across the body. Yeah. Okay, now we're going to get the twists in. So we're going to twist across the body, push or punch. Your choice, but I want you to really twist in the top half of the body. As we are doing an all over body workout today. Good, reach up across and grab and pull. Pull down, wake those lats up. Go then. Back to that little bounce with the arm circles. Feet wide, one leg. One arm, sorry, then the other. Not one leg. Yeah, arm up. Little bounce. Straight down into that squat. Pulse the arms, down. That's it. Try and hold that squat position. In the arms. Good, nice. Step back, lunge, reach across, back and reach, back and reach. That's it, so you're twisting into that knee. Jumping jacks to finish. Good, heels down. If you can't jumping jack or jumping is not for you, step out and go back to that half jack, okay? Lovely. Perfect. Okay, warm-up's done. We're in two tri-sets, which are going to be 90-second blocks, 30 seconds per exercise. So we do 3 exercises in the 90 seconds. The first exercise is the same as the last, 30-second rest, 3 rounds of this, 2 sets. That will become much more clear as we go through. So your first round, you might want your chair for this or the wall. What we're going to do is we're going to do push-ups. So on your toes, okay, your push-up is here. On your knees, this makes it easier. Your push-up is here, okay? If you're on the chair, same principle. Be here, in and up. Or knees, into the chair and up, okay? Then, We've got Supermans. So we're going to stay on our back. Oh, sorry, on our front. Arms come up. We're going to lift and come down. If that's too much, bend your elbows, lift and come down. It's a small movement. Then we go back into push-ups. Okay? It's your first 90-second block. I'll explain the rest as we go along. You got 10 seconds, and then we're going in. 3, 2, 1. So push-ups, 30 seconds, as many reps as you can in that time. If you need to, do some on your toes, some on your knees. Yeah, do as much as you can in that time allowed. Try and get your head in front of your hands, okay, when you press. Come down, back raises. So, hands by your face or up in that Superman position. You're gonna lift as high as you can, keeping your head facing the floor. Lift up and down. Up and down. Keep going, 15 seconds. Left here. If it gets too much with your hands here, bring them here. Lift and squeeze, bring it down. Lift and squeeze and down. Don't think about squeezing your elbows together, keeping your head down. It's a small movement, it's not massive. Back up, push-ups. Knees or toes, elbows in. We're almost doing like a military push-up, okay? If you start to find that even on the floor, in a box position, it's getting a bit too much, bring your chair in. Knees down, chest into chair. Okay, that makes things a little bit easier. 3, 2, 1. Up you get, you got 30 seconds. Okay, so we've done upper body, we're gonna do legs. So with legs, we go for a drop squat. Feet start together, we jump down into a squat, we bring it together. Option, no jump, step, step, squat, step in. Okay, then we're gonna go for a lunge. If you wanna make it harder, jump lunge. Then back to drop squat. 4, 3, 2, 1, down, together. Nice and quick, make sure your heels are down. When you land, keep that chest up. That's it, try and get nice and low. 15 seconds. Good, 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 keep going guys, keep going, doing well. 8 seconds, then it's a lunge. 3, 2, 1, step back into that lunge. Step together. Option to make it a little bit harder, you can land soft, have a little jump switch change. Okay, when we lunge, front foot stays flat on the floor. Step my foot back, bend both knees, step together. If I want to make it easier, I'm going to step back. I'm not going to bend my knees as much, yeah? Less of a bend, step together. That might be enough for you to get that workout going. Drop squat! Sit together. Down. Good. Remember your option for this one. Step together, step out, squat down. Step together, step out, squat down. If the stepping is too much, just go for a squat, okay? That makes it even easier. Rest. Okay, we've done upper body. We've done legs. Cardio time. So, 3-step run and burpees. Do your 3-step run. 1, 2, 3. Lift the knee. Okay, we're about to change the direction. Quick movement. Burpees, you can do many of which ways. The most difficult, squat, down to the floor. Up, jump up. Easier version. Chair in. Down, out, in, stand. Okay? Let's go. 3-step run. 1, 2, 3. It's only 30 seconds. Side step, side step. Try not to cross the legs. Yeah? Step, step, step. Rather than running across. Keep going. And then when you got it, keep up the pace. 5 seconds. 2, 1, burpee. burpees. Remember, harder version, all the way down to the floor, up. Easier version, chair, squat, down, in, reach. You can also step it out if you need to, yeah? 15 seconds. If you're stepping it, big squat, hands come down. Feet go back into plank position. Forwards, reach up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Three-step run, up you get. 1, 2, 3. Come on. Stay up, push, push. 15 seconds. Yeah, guys! Five, four, three, two, and one. Rest. Okay, you got 60 seconds. Water, breathe. Round two is coming. Oh, somebody turned the heating on in here today. It is warm. Okay, so same thing again, 90 second blocks, then we go into core after this. So we've got push-ups, supermans, and push-ups again. Try and do a little bit more than what you did before. By that I mean, if you did all 30 seconds on your knees, maybe try one on your toes, okay? Maybe try two on your toes, and then revert back to push-ups on your knees. You've also got the chair, even if you want to use the wall. So my hands go on the wall. I can't show you that way. This way, my hands go on the wall. I bend in and out. That's also an easier option. Okay, let's drop it down. Let's get in. So 30 seconds of push-ups on your toes. Down, lift. Good, guys, good, good, good. Keep your elbows in. Head, as I come down, see my head is in front of my hands, yeah? My hands are by my chest, and I push up from my chest, my triceps, and my shoulders. I don't push up with my neck or my head. Even if I'm in that box position, I'm gonna go forwards here, okay, and stick my bum up in the air. Supermans, bring it down onto the floor. Head faces the floor, arms come up, and I'm gonna tuck my chin in, and I'm gonna lift as high as I can. If that is too much, too challenging, bend the elbows, head on the floor. Lift and squeeze those elbows together at the back. Yeah? Nice, nice, nice. Back up, push-ups. Knees or toes, head in front of hands. As I said, if I'm on my knees, my bum's gonna go up in the air. Okay, if I'm in a box position, and I'm gonna send my head forwards so I can really work those shoulders and triceps and chest rather than working other parts of my body. 8 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stand up. Nice. Okay, drop squats, lunges. So feet start together. We drop it down into that squat. We come up, quick bounce in the middle, okay? Option is to just do normal squats or walk it in, walk it out. Then you're gonna step back and lunge, then you're gonna do drop squats again. You've got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go, down. Good. If you wanna make it harder, move those feet a little bit faster. Really stamp those feet as you come down. Yeah? Quick together at the top. Hold that core in nice and tight. Sit low. 10 seconds. If you're stepping it out, just get that depth. Step it back in, step it back out, and then again, get that depth. 2, 1, lunge. Step back, together. Nice deep stance. If you struggle for balance, bring that chair in. Hold on to the chair. Step it back, lunge. Step together. Okay, this means that you can lunge a little bit further, then use your chair, use your equipment to make things a little bit more manageable for you. Only you know your body and you know what you can do. 2, 1, drop squat, down. Good girl. That's cool. That's it. Good. Get that bum down. If you're doing that squat and there's no jump, you're still getting that bum down. All right, guys. 10 seconds. Keep going. Keep going. Stop. Okay. Little shoelace impromptu do up. So what you've got now, 3-step run with a burpee. Yeah, so 30 seconds of that 3-step run, 30 seconds of burpees, and then we go again. Always happens at the worst time, your shoelaces. Here we go, right, okay. So 3-step run. 1, 2, 3, lift the knee. Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3, lift. I'm not crossing my hips over and then pushing here and then crossing my hips over again. I stay face on the whole time. Side step, work my lateral movement, okay? It's a skill we can use and it's also a skill we can lose. 10 seconds. And then when you got that change of direction, go, go, go! 4, 3, 2, 1, burpees. So down to the floor, up, jump, option. Step it out, squat, hands, step back, step forward, stand. Option again, using the chair, squat, hands down. Step back, step in, reach. Those are your three options. Three-step run. 1, 2, 3. Lift. Lift. Keep going. 20 seconds. Come on, guys. Come on. Can't get that knee up higher. Really push out of the outer leg as you push out, move over. 3, 2, 1, rest, water. Okay, so you've done your 90 second blocks. You've now got core. So we've got two core tracks. If at any point in time we do planking, and planking is too much, bring your chair in. Always a good piece of kit to use to make things easier. So we're gonna start in a plank, all right? We're gonna tap our feet out and in, yeah? We're then gonna bring our knee up and back, okay? So if you are on the chair, you wanna keep your hands over your wrists. So shoulders over your wrists. You thought it's been a while. If you're on the floor with me, however, shoulders over the wrists, okay? So, okay, so for those of you that have done my LBT, you've done this one. The next one is a new one. So we're on the floor or on the chair. Shoulders over the wrists, feet back. We step it out, step it in, other side, out. In. Now we do the knee and hold. Knee and hold. Back. Knee and hold. And back. Keep going. Knee. Back. One more. Knee. Back. Now tap it out fast time. 1, 2. Out. In. Keep your bum down. Keep going. Knee into elbow, in and back, in, back, squeeze your tummy in, get your weight over your hands, bum down, last one, roll it onto your back, crunch up, up and down. Hands above my temples,
If I start to feel it in my neck, I can support myself, but I have to use my tummy muscles, not pull on my neck. Okay, keep going. Up and down. Legs up, cross, back. So my knee bends in to meet my hand and I twist round. Tap, twist, tap, twist. Then from there, rest your head down, hands under your bum. Out, out, in, up. One, two, in and up. Keep going. One, two, in and up. One, two, in. Keep it going. So one leg comes down, the other leg comes down. Pull it in, lift up. One, two, in, up. Feet down, crunch up. Up and down, up and down. Keep going. Lovely stuff. Stay on your back. We're not done. Okay, so moving into track two for core. We're not finished. So take your heels off the floor. We've got my toes on the floor, knees bent. My hands are going to come into almost like knuckles to forearms. My elbows are pointing towards my knees. From here, we're going to crunch up and down. So my elbows have got to meet my knees. Ready? Three, two, one, in we go. In and down, up and down. Keep going. From here, we go. In, up, open, reset. In, up, open, reset. Reset. Up. Open. Reset. It's done a burn. Keep going. Reset. Up. Open. Reset. Good. One more. Okay. Down we go. So we're going into plank. We're going to go plank, side plank, and then we're going to try and bring our foot and touch. If it's too much, I give you options. So hands down here, from here I'm going to rotate onto my side, this top leg, forward and back, back into plank, other side, touch the toe, bring it back. If that's too much and you can't do that, hands on, just rotate, side plank, lift, bring it back, side, lift. That is your option to make it easier. If not, touch the toe, bring it back. Touch. Here. And back. Couple more. Other side. Two more each side. And back. Try and keep those hips up. Good. Relax. Roll it on your back. One more round. So set yourself up. On your back. Toes on the floor, heels off the floor. This head, and we're gonna crunch in and out. Ready? Here we go. In, out, in, out. Here you go. I keep shuffling. In and out. Keep going. Starting to feel it in your neck. So give yourself a little lift and support the base of your skull. If not, we go in, up, open, and close. In, up, open, close. Roll it over. Last section. Let's practice that. Rotating plank with the toe tap, okay? Shoulders on. Back. Switch. Tap. Here and back. Side. Tap.
here, and you're done. Nice. Okay, rest, relax. Well done, guys. Okay, have a seat. Let's have a quick stretch. All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna stretch everything that we've worked today, okay? So we're gonna start, shoulder comes across the body, shoulder away from the face, sit up. Nice. And then from there, you're gonna take this arm up, touch the shoulder blade. You can either give it a little pull at the top or you can give it a push at the bottom, okay? Try and keep your head up, don't look down. Good. Shake it out. Other side. Arm comes across the body, shoulder away from the face. Stretch out that shoulder. Good. Take that same arm up. Touch the shoulder blade. Give it a push. Give it a pull. Whatever feels comfortable. I don't quite know, actually. There we go. That's better. Good. Shake it out there. Gonna roll it onto your belly. And you're just gonna take your hands to go with what movement you feel comfortable with. So your hands are going to go by your shoulders. You can push up a little bit or you can push up a lot. Got sort of a sensitive spine, maybe not coming up as high. Maybe just come up here just to give your abdominals a little bit of a stretch. Yeah. You can also bring it onto your forearms if that feels more comfortable there to really stretch it out. Lovely stuff. And then we're gonna bring it, push it back. Bum goes into your heels, stretch your hands forwards, drop your head. Good, up onto all fours. Tuck your toes under, walk your hands back into a crouch position. Dig your heels down. And just hang there for a second. Sit. Slowly roll up. Good, head comes last. And then arm out. Catch your foot behind you, squeeze the knees, push the hips forwards. Change legs, other side. So arm comes out for balance. Wait, squeeze the knees. Cool, relax. Well done, gang. Nice work. So Tom should be back next week. So he will be taking Body Blast at 12:30. On a Tuesday. I, however, will be with you 12 o'clock on Thursday for abs, bums and thighs. If you liked what you saw today, come and join me on Thursday. And don't forget, we do upload everything to our YouTube channel, okay? So please like and subscribe, Christchurch Sport and Active Health. And then also you can check out the other content we have there, okay? Take care, guys.